पहले शिमला की खूबसूरत वादियाँ, फिर दिल्ली का आसमान और फाइनली मुंबई का ट्रैफिक। इस सफर में सफर तो हो ही होंगे आप।
How did you guess? Any sixth sense?
Seven.
Rajiv Khandelwal, who is busy promoting his newly released movie Samrat and Company, had gone to the outskirts of Mumbai. The actor, along with his co-star Madhulsa Sharma, were out to talk about their new film. On his way back, Rajiv met with an accident. Sources claim that his car went out of control near Gorai village close to Water Kingdom. Two people were injured during the accident. Rajiv suffered an injury to his shoulder. The injured have been taken to Umrah Hospital.
मिस्टर विजय, सच कोई सिक्का नहीं जिसके दो पहलू। अब या तो आप झूठ बोल रहे हैं या फिर पूरन काका।
तुम जैसे भी हो असली कातिल का पता करो।
आपको किसी पे शक?
मैं किसी पे डाउट नहीं कर सकता।
इंटरेस्टिंग।
We hope that this dude is not gravely injured. Rajiv's movie Samrat and Company, which hit the theaters this Friday, has not been doing too well at the box office. As per reports, the film barely managed to make about 50 lakhs rupees in 2 days, which we believe is a rather low number. All said and done, we truly hope that all is well with the actor and that he can recover soon.
कहाँ से लाओगे इतनी जल्दी सच?
सच खुद चलकर आएगा सीढ़ी।